Most employers and job websites require that you submit your resume as a digital file. In this extension, you will save your resume as a PDF file and email it as an attachment. PDF, or portable document format, is a file format that creates a digital image of your document. You can view, print, or email a PDF file, and it will look the same no matter what program an employer uses to open it. To save your resume as a PDF, you will download the file in PDF format, open the file on your computer, and email the file as an attachment. To begin, open your resume document. To save your resume as a PDF, select File from the toolbar and download the document as a PDF file. The PDF is automatically saved to your computer. To find the document, open your files. Then, open your resume to make sure the download was successful. Now your resume is ready to send to an employer. To attach a resume in an email, open Gmail. Click on Compose to start a new email. Type a brief message to the employer. Edit the message for any errors. Then, add an attachment and select your resume from your files. Then, send the email. Now, it's your turn. Save your resume as a PDF. Open the file on your computer. And when you're ready, email the files as a PDF.